Charles thought, which is gorgeous. Can you imagine that? Can you imagine that flipping? I'd love to see that before I pass this mortal coil. You know their whole, what they call it, their whole...
Yeah, but we might see two coronations.
Yeah. So. I'd love them to skip Charles.
No,
let Charles and Kim... You know, Charles should give it to his son, because he's perfect. Them two are perfectly here.
This is Pixar production.
Charles knows he won't be there for long.
This is Rouse of Yukon production.
It's a typical Edward and Mrs. Simpson
laugh.
It's a typical Edward and Mrs. Simpson. She must have stopped him. Because there was nothing stopping him from leaving her and coming over.
What someone mentioned the other day, right? They are actually seriously down to the point of having a new question. They want to do it because of a high profile.
But you've seen it before.
Anyway, she could marry him.
Another fake call.
Yeah.
Yeah. Another fake call. What you said, the typical black woman.
I know, she could go for a presidency. She's one of those women that's supposed to do this.
Well, the
Pixar Animation Studios presents.
Thank you.